We're home again, back at base. We were down at that dealership until about 2 o'clock, and then everyone was going home, so we didn't want to keep anyone. We'll head off as well. We were all doing inside. We got all that cherry picker work done of the dealership all the way around, so we kind of didn't mind to a certain extent, because we don't want to pay for another €100 for the scissors for another day. Wanted to all get everything done in the one day, and that's what we were able to do, leaving us there another day, a day and a bit tomorrow, so it'll probably be an early start tomorrow. Bit of an odd one tomorrow, got loads on, have to finish off that dealership, including some of the floors, but one of the main things is one of the best days of the week for, you know, sunny weather, good dry day. So myself and Pat, we're going to help Nathan out in the dealership. We're also going to try and head off and get loads of other bits done as well, just because it's the nicest day of the week. So so that's how today went down. Just loads of high windows there in the dealership, and this afternoon when I've been home, I've been playing with the kids and stuff, but I've also been on the phone and with the office, and we've been able to organize a good few days of the week, so we'll see how those plans get on.